just check the one inside. Size manager, check the one inside. Check the one inside.
Excuse me, sir.
What?
Excuse me, sir.
I got you.
Sir. Excuse me, sir. Hello, sir. Sir. Your friend?
Yes. Is he the one that dropped the money?
Yes, he's the one that dropped the money. But okay. I don't think he's your friend.
Come on, I know him, okay? I know him.
But you both never greeted.
No, I know him. I will just give this to him.
Sir, it's okay. You don't need to bother yourself. I know he must come back for this money.
Come back for us. You don't know who he is. I know him. I know the place where he stays. Come on, I will give that to him.
Thank you for everything, but don't worry, I'll keep the money safe for him.
Boy, listen. This money that you are holding is a huge sum of money. Like, if you change this money, this is millions of naira, okay? So let us just, you know, share this money. Look at what you're doing. You are selling pure water, sachet water. You're suffering. Look at your clothes. It's already worn out. The clothes is worn out. Which means you don't even have enough money to get good clothes for yourself. So let's just share this money, divide it equally, okay? You can use this thing and, you know, better your life. You become rich, I become rich. You know, it's cool like that.
Actually, sir, you are right.
I know what I'm saying.
I really need this money. My mother is very sick now, and that's why I'm hawking this pure water. And since money, I've not sold any amount of money. I can't even get any drugs for her with the money I've sold.
You see?
I think I really need this money.
That's what I'm telling you. That is what I'm telling you.
Oh, sir.
This money will go a long way to assist your mother and also assist you to have a better life.
Sir, the truth is, I'm not being trained this way. I can't possibly take this money. It doesn't belong to me.
For this guy to throw this money away and did not even suspect, it means that he has a lot more. He has a lot more. Let's share this. Better your life. Let me better my own life.
So I think this is such perfect suggestion.
That's what I'm saying.
But don't worry, I will sit here and wait for the man. Once he comes, I will give him the money.
So you really want to wait for you?
How did it go?
You don't believe what just happened. Did he? I'm telling you, that boy refused to give the money to me. And he said he's going to sit down there and wait for you to return so that he'll give the money back to you.
Did you convince him enough?
Bro, I did. Didn't you see his clothes? His clothes is worn out. And I told him, let's share this money. Use it and better your life. The boy even told me that his mother is sick, seriously ill, and need money for surgery. Yet he refused to take the money. He said that he's going to sit down there and wait for you. Whenever you return, that he's going to give the money back to you.
Are you serious?
I'm telling you.
Okay, you know what? Just get into the car. Let's go there.
Alright.
Come on,
please. Are you okay? Sir, please. What is your problem? Why are you blocking my way? Do you want this car to hit you?
Sir, I was calling your attention, but it seems you were carried away. Your money fell down when you wanted to leave, and I was calling you, but you didn't hear me.
All this money?
Yes.
And you did not take it?
No, sir. It's not my money. It belongs to you. I saw it falling down from your bag.
That means my friend was right.
Your friend? There was no one here when I picked up the money.
He's actually my friend.
Sir, he actually told me to take the money.
Yes, I was the one who asked him to convince you to take the money. Let's see if you will take the money. We're just moving around looking for people to bless. Okay?
Yes.
I told him to make sure he convinces you. Whichever way he needs to convince you for you to take the money. To let you know you need the money. But he came and told me that you refused collecting the money and you said you're going to wait for me here until I pass. That simply means you have a kind heart. You're well trained.
You are really a good person.
Okay? So this is for you. It's for you, take it. Alright? So you use this and take care of yourself, and better your life, okay?
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, thank you, sir. Hi, thank you, sir.
Use it and take care of he said like, your mother.
The mother is in the hospital.
You can use it and take care of your mother and live a better life, okay?
Thank you, sir. God bless you, sir. God bless you, sir.
It's okay, stand up. Stand up. All right, please get your stuff, okay? Just get your stuff so I'll drop you off. Okay, sir. Hurry up.
That's good.
You're actually right.
That's a good one. That's a good one.
All right, come. Enter. Thank you for watching. Thank you for always watching my videos. And don't forget to like, share, and drop a comment. Just say something about the video. Drop a comment, please, okay? I love you guys. Keep watching, keep sharing, keep commenting, and keep liking. And don't forget, follow the account, Ebuka Hero. I love you guys.